On PlayStation Network, you can redeem 12-digit product or voucher codes for games, for add-ons like new levels and in-game items, and for subscriptions to services like PlayStation Plus. There are also codes that add funds to your account wallet. You can purchase cards containing these codes from participating retailers. To redeem a code on your PS5 console, turn the console on and log in with your user profile. Select the PlayStation Store on the left and press X. Then press triangle to access the menu at the top of the screen. Open this menu and choose Redeem Codes. Enter your 12-digit code and then press the R2 button when you're done. You'll see a preview of what the code unlocks. Select Redeem to use the code or press circle to go back if you want to redeem your code later. When redemption of a game code is complete, you can begin downloading your content right away. For codes that include PS4 and PS5 versions of the same game, you can download the one you want using the button for each version. To do this on the web, sign into your account at www.playstation.com/account and select Redeem Codes. You can also do this in the PlayStation app. Open the PlayStation Store, select this button in the upper right to view more options, and choose Redeem Codes. If your code isn't accepted, double-check that the code has been entered correctly. Check the voucher for an expiration date. Each code can only be redeemed one time. For games that were just released, it may help to enter the code at a later time. Contact the retailer that provided the code to request that it be activated or replaced. PlayStation.